18 car of Michael McDowell. Now he is currently shown in eighth position, but we'll show you what happened to him just a few laps ago.
Yeah, he runs out of room on the exit of the corner, gets a piece of the 44, and a great save, not only because he got crossed up, but because he had Kurt Busch underneath of him. This is a squeeze. That could have resulted in a three-car wreck. Michael did a great job there.